Hi, this is Natalie Rice from here from sportsbookreview.com. Joining me right now here on the line is Alex from EmbitCasino.com to run through the Champions League Group G betting options. Let's see if there's some money to be made from this group. All right, so in Group G, we've got Chelsea, big favourites there, 1.35, 888 Sport, Porto, 4.2, Ladbrokes, Dynamo Kiev, 17, Bet365, and then Maccabi Tel Aviv, 151, 888 Sport there. So Maccabi Tel Aviv are definitely the underdogs with the group of the group. Do you agree?
Yeah, absolutely. Also, Dynamo Kiev is stronger than them. Dynamo Kiev has a lot of more experience than Maccabi Tel Aviv in Champions League. Dynamo Kiev are fighting every year. They have this plus that they are fighting every year with Shakhtar Donetsk for winning the league, the championship from Ukraine. So every time they are coming second with little point difference from Shakhtar Donetsk. But we know how strong Shakhtar Donetsk is also in Europe, also in Europa League, and sometimes also in Champions League. So Maccabi Tel Aviv, yeah, is the worst team from this group. They have the less chance, and I don't see them coming either on first, second, or third place. I think that they will finish this group on fourth place.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, Chelsea are the favourites there, 1.35, but they have been having problems in their domestic, in the Premier League there. Should we look to Porto to winning the group, 4.2 their Ladbrokes, because those are some decent odds?
Porto, every year they are selling their best players, and they are bringing new ones. They are a machine of making money. A lot of Portuguese players are arriving at the highest level in Europe from Porto and Benfica. So every time they are starting a new road, let's say Chelsea, they might have problems in the domestic league. Their defense is really poor, and their start of the season is very bad. We saw it, and after three games, they are definitely not a bet to take right now. But I think that the special one, Mourinho, will improve this, and we will see a different Chelsea when the Champions League will start. So no, not to take Porto for winning this group.
All right. So what would the order? I'm guessing so you'd have Chelsea and Porto to qualify?
Chelsea with Porto, yeah, to qualify also. Porto also, Dynamo Kiev is strong, but after all, I think that Porto will come in second place. Mm-hmm. Because let's say to you that my top tip for this one, after trying all the possibilities, is Dynamo Kiev to finish third place, like in Group F, as Olympiacos to finish third place at an odd of 1.91, Dynamo Kiev to finish third and to qualify in Europa League.
All right, so you're going for Dynamo Kiev there to finish third, 1.91. Alex, thank you for joining us.
Thank you for the invitation.